Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. It's Thursday, so check out Gran Turismo 7. We've got our new weekly challenges, and this is week 3 in February. So normally, I go ahead and do the first two races, but I had a quick look in this, and this is a 5-lap race, which is really good. So, and it's round Road Atlanta, which I absolutely love. So I thought, actually, I'll include that one in the video. And the other ones look okay. This last one looks pretty cool. It's at Suzuka, 10 laps, I think it is. And then we've got a 5-lapper. On that one, and I can't remember if that was 3 laps or 5 laps, but that one looks quite fun as well. It says World Rally Challenge, but I don't think any of it's off road, so I was going to do that offline, like not record it, but I think it's all like on track. So I've gone ahead and picked some cars out for all of these, which we will do. So actually, let me double check the car for this one. What was I going to do? Was it going to be that Renault? I think it was. Right, okay, yeah, so sorry, I've got my cars mixed up. So, this one is just turbos, so 5 laps. The car that I was going to do it in then was 700? Yeah, here you go, it was the McLaren 650S. So we'll do that now. We're probably going to absolutely annihilate them, but yeah, we'll see. All right, let's get into the first race. All right, 16 cars. Yeah, like I said, 5 laps around Road Atlanta. So, let's see what this McLaren's like around here. Yeah, like I said, I'm going to imagine. Oh, nice little overtake there. The blue, is it Mazda? Toyota. Let's get him up on the inside. Lovely. Oh, brake. There we go. Yes, I don't. No, the fuel's not an issue. Tyre's not an issue. So I'm guessing it's just 5 laps straight out. Alright, so it's up into 12. Big brakes. Coming out of the way, Civic. That Civic Type I is so ugly. It's like they went backwards with the design. They designed it for old people and tried to make it look good, and it does not work. Came back at me. Where are the other guys? Are they? I'm not too far in front. 13 seconds the leader. Wow. Alright, we've got some time to make up. Okay, Les, we can see third place. Down one. Oh, look, we're taking so much time out of the leader. Way too hot then. Oh, Nice. Well, there's the lead up. We'll catch him in a sec. He's in the Civic as well. The older version looks so much nicer, that car, doesn't it? There we go. Lap 3 into 3rd. Yeah, I didn't think it would be too difficult. Just thought 5 laps, you know, it might be a bit different, but it's not. Anyway, alright, so there you go. So I'll get the next couple of laps done and then we'll move on to the next event. Boom, there we go. Done, easy. Yeah, that was easy. I probably shouldn't have recorded that, but I really enjoy that racetrack, so and get to drive a McLaren around it, it's pretty awesome. Okay, right, on to the rally event. Okay, right, we'll quickly go over the prizes as well. I forgot to do that. So 100 grand, 150 grand in my favourite, a car ticket. Excellent. 6-car roulette car ticket. So that is going to be brilliant. Okay, so yeah, so we'll do. So like I said, I don't think that any of this, by looking at the racetrack, I think all of that is road. So happy about that. The car that I'm going to do, I was looking at the cars. It just says 700 or less. That's it. But I don't know why it should say it has to be a rally car. So I could go around it in a Formula One car if I wanted. But, you know, where's the fun in that? So we're going to pick a car that I don't think I've ever driven. Where was it? It was that Renault 5. There it is, turbo. So 700 or less and we're 677. So we're, you know, we're thereabouts. So that should be fine. But yeah, let's get into it and get a race around here. Okay. All right, yeah, only 3 laps this one, so this is a short one. I'll leave that map there. But yeah, I don't think I've ever driven this car. So, don't know what it's going to be like. It's jittery. You can definitely feel the wheel spin on it. Oh, I don't know this racetrack. What have we got? Racing softs. Okay, we've got decent tyres on this. Getting a lot of feedback through the wheel, which is good. Let me get in front of this dude. Oh, she just wants to slide, which is not what we want. Car feels like it's not happy on the road. It feels like it wants to be on dirt. Whoa. Yeah, she wants to go sideways, which is not what we want. You just turn in slightly in the back end is so easy to go out. A big braking zone here. Don't know if I'm going to get first place on this race. Mate, I'm here. Can't turn in on me. There we go. Alright. Yeah, this car is not happy on road. I'm getting all this vibration through the wheel as if the car is bouncing. Like, the suspension is just going nuts. And then I don't know if I've got the wrong tyres. But I wouldn't have thought so. Okay, first place is only 8.5 seconds away. That's good. Seem pretty clumped up together. Oh, look at that Nissan. Looks awesome. Oh, he's hit me! Oh my gosh! He just smacked into me! I think I see that on replay. I really wish they could improve the AI in this game. It's not difficult, is it, for them to know that I'm next to them and so don't hit me. Right, there's the rest of them. Try and catch up to them. There she goes. Big drift. What the hell? She turned just a little bit too much. So she understeers, and then she oversteers. They're well clumped up together. Oh, big break. Oh. Oh, it's getting dark. It's weird. It feels like I've got no grip. I've got racing softs. I should have all the grip in the world. Oh, look. There's another one of... Can't realise Renault 5's right there. Okay, last lap. At least all of them are right in front of me. Ooh, pretty fireworks in the background. Oh, look at those fireworks, lovely. Okay. Alright, let's just get into third. Oh, break, no, not yet. Oh. Oh, this is close. Oh, my wheels vibrated. Power down, power, come on. I do not want to get this car sideways anywhere. There it goes! No! Oh! I don't know if the other car had a bit of an incident as well. How we managed to keep that. Again, look, it's just... Oh, she wants to go. This is a... this is a handful, this car. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's not good. Where's? I need that other one. That one. I need to know where he is behind me. I can't catch him. Oh my gosh, I'm sweating. Not knowing the track doesn't help, especially at night. Oh, this car's easy to lock up as well. Is that the main straight? Only going to be a third. Oh, I mean, more practice. I could probably definitely get the win on that. But wow, that car. It was not happy on that racetrack. Oh. But we got third, so we move on. Right, next one. So we'll go on to the Vision GT one, and then we'll do... that GR1 prototype one last. Okay, so this race, I think we're gonna do it in that, which was the new car about a month ago, 2 months ago in the release. I've never driven it, I don't think. So we've driven that a bunch of times, so that would be my obvious choice, that McLaren. But yeah, I was gonna go with this car. I think that's the one in the Batman films, isn't it? But yeah, we're gonna go with it with this new one. So yeah, okay. Alright, so I don't know if this is all going to be at night, but was it 16 cars again and 5 laps, but wow. Got no idea. I mean, this car doesn't look like it's got any downforce at all. It's definitely got speed. It's definitely got that. Holy moly, has it got speed. just looked down, we were like well over 200 miles an hour. I'm getting good force feedback through the wheel on it. Is that Mercedes that I was going to race in? Yeah. Oh my gosh, this car. Acceleration on it. It's insane. We'll keep it off the wall. Just cruise around him, we can. Wow. I just assumed all these vision cars would be rubbish. I mean, a couple of them are good to use. Like that McLaren is awesome. And there's the BMW vision one that I really like. I need to try them all out, really. This car's insane. Look at the speed. Oh, what car is that? Whoa. I was looking at the back of that car. Is it an Alfa? No, Nissan. Oh, okay. I think I need to go through and try and get all the Vision concept cars. But yeah, this race, there's no tyre wear, no fuel or anything to worry about. Flat out racing. God, was that 230, 216? 220, I think. Oh, break. I had to do that. Oh, I'm sorry. I took him out. I was just too busy looking at the speedometer. But look at that! That's crazy! It handles really well. It's insane how good it handles. Well, I've been converted to these vision cars. Oh, there you go, look. I'm going to have to get like a really cool livery for this car. I'll have to have a look to see what people have done. Look at the flames coming out of it. I'm just buzzing the back of him. Just waiting. Go! This is so much fun! Oh, the power! Wow! Guys, if you've not given these a chance, you've got to drive these. Oh, driving this on a proper Formula One track as well. I'm going to have to try that out. I can do like just a custom race on a Formula One track, you know, like Spa or Monza, something like that, and just do a vision, all vision cars. This didn't hit the wall. Right, well, we're in the lead, two more laps to do, so I'll get them done and then on to the last race. I'm just gonna go and enjoy myself now, and we'll see you at the end. Okay, right, I think we're coming up to the finish line. It should be it. There it is, there's the checkered flag. Beautiful. Yeah, that car is so much fun to drive. So yeah, if you've got that car, give it a shot if you've not already. If you have, try a different vision car, but very fun to drive. Right, on to the last race. All right, last race. Now this one, 10 laps. I just need to make sure I've got, yeah, I didn't think I had. What's the fuel? So fuel, tyre and fuel. So we're going to be pitting. So we might as well run softs, but I don't know if it's going to rain. So we'll buy both of them just to make sure what tyres are right. We'll run softs and we'll aim. Hopefully the tyres will be okay. It says 12 times. Hopefully the tyres will be okay. I'll buy mediums just in case we have to do an early pit stop if the tyres are getting knackered. But we'll start them on softs and we've got the wets if need be. Right, let's fuel. We need to know what our fuel, here it is. Right, that's going down, so let's put that on 4. Right. All right, hold on. Restart. Okay. Power, right, stick that on 4. Oh, hold on. I didn't change car, that's probably why. All right, sorry, let's get back in the right car. Okay, right, so why did nobody tell me? See, can't enter that race in the Vision GT. Right, okay, so 950 or less, and the car that we're going to race in is this GTR Nismo. It's like a Le Mans. Oh, yeah, we're going to do it in that car. Or was we going to do it in that? I don't think so. I think we wanted to do it in this car. Yeah, so I just went ahead and bought loads of tyres for the wrong car. Okay, we do have racing sauce for this, which is good. But I'd need to make sure, yeah, we don't have any of these. Right, okay, so right tyres on it. We bought them. Got the right car for the race. Take 2. Okay, right, put that on 4. Let's see where that sticks us. Okay, it's going up, which is good. He was going to swipe me. Okay, let's hop in at 7. Let's bring that there. Yeah, I think it looks like it's going to be on 1, isn't it? Oh, this car wants to... Whoa, the wheel spin, wow. I need to get on straight to adjust that. Oh, wow, this is wheel spinning like mad. There we go, right. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. Right, okay, that was just a tester. Right, we know to leave it on 1. This car's a handful, wow. All right, we can leave it on 1 and we should be able to pit whenever we need to, which is basically when the tyres fall off. I knew he was going to do that. I just wanted to try and get in front of him before the turn. Might need to up the traction control actually on this car. Cause it's just wheel spinning like mad. I don't want to, but oh, this is not a happy car. Going up into 3. Still wheel spinning like mad, but you can hear it. I mean, whoa. Oh my gosh. We nearly just murdered ourselves. Oh, it lost grip, then it got grip, lost grip, got grip. We should be able to murder them on the straights. Oh my gosh, look at the fronts, the softs. Oh, I've nearly destroyed them in 1 lap. Oh, it has to be all the understeer that this, the rears are okay. I mean, I don't actually know if this is 4-wheel drive or not. I don't really know that much about these Le Mans style cars. So much different than like a I would have assumed that these would handle like Formula One cars, but God, that wheel spin! Look at that! Look at the front softs. They're toast. That's insane. We didn't even buy hards, did we? I don't think we bought hards for this. Oh, break. You can hear it, right? Is this going to snap like it did a minute ago? I'm having to do so much throttle control. Wow, this thing just wants to spin. All right, it'll be nice to overtake a bunch of these now. Oh, they're just blocking me. Got nowhere to go. Oh, I wish I could follow him through. No. Oh, this car, man. This car is a night. I have raced this car around the Le Mans track and it was fine. Oh, no, look at our tires. They're gone. Right, we're going to have to abandon this. I don't know whether or not to proceed with this car as well. Oh, mate, come on. You've got to not hit me like that. Someone's in the pits already. I don't know what to do. Did we buy meat? We got mediums, haven't we? Let's pit at the end of this lap. Well, we have to pit because the tyres are gone. And then, we'll put those mediums on. Be nice to get in front of him. I would like to say the brakes on this are really good, but they're not. Can we get him up in there? Oh, maybe we can. Turn. It's just spinning. This is insane. Oh, I've been so gentle around here. Oh, that's a France have gone. They're gone. They're red. Gosh, it's just wheel spinning. Ferrari, not too bad. Brake. Oh, the brakes on this are rubbish. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, where am I going? Oh, no. It's all gone wrong. Oh. Right, okay. That was just not happening. So we're gonna buy hards. We're gonna start on hards. Or mediums. We got to, they're just getting wrecked. I don't even know if this is the right car for this race. What cars have they got going on in here? So you got Audi V. They're all vision cars, and you got this hybrid here. Maybe I got the wrong car. So I have got that Audi, it's there. Maybe we go in that, you know. Alright, I'm gonna have a look at it and I'll be back in a sec. Okay, so we're in the Vision GT car. I'll leave that on one. We've got racing hard this time. And this car so far doesn't feel like it wants to destroy the tyres. Oh, mate, what's he doing? No, don't hit me. Oh, this feels so much nicer to drive. Yeah, that Nissan just felt like it just wanted to murder the tyres. brake. Oh god, that's my fault again. I'm not looking at the track. I'm looking at flipping fuel. Right, fuel's fine. We're gonna get our 5 laps that we need out of it. Which is still wheel spinning, but not as bad as that Le Mans car and this Nissan. It's weird how that vision car on the Tokyo Expressway felt lovely. But then on here, so much different. I mean, this is a different car, but it's still a vision car, so. Okay, turning there was nice anyway. I was hoping to nick some spaces there, but. On this car, we got Natras. Ooh. Well, it's on lap one, the tyres aren't half red. I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, come on, no. Oh man, this is difficult. Problem is, I'm trying to drive this as like they're not there. And I shouldn't have done that. I should have just waited. I need to wait for the straight, unless it's an easy overtake like that. I need to wait for the straights. Alright, I mean, at least we've got the straight line speed. Why is he hitting me? Come on! What? Alright, don't hit me. Thank you. Alright, that's better anyway. That's a lovely Mercedes, that one. Oh, classic. All right. Okay, fuel's fine. Fuel's good. Yeah, look. Pitted already lap two. Those softs are getting destroyed. Right, we should make it then to lap five on hard. We have to go hard, I think. I think that's the call. Past him. Lovely. She still spins, but not as bad. So, I wonder what their tyre strategy is. If they're going softs or whatever, they're going to be pitting every two laps. This side. Yeah, there's a lot of vision cars on this. In this race. Look at that weather. I need to check that weather radar. Ow! Man, come on, AI. Yeah, I need to check that weather radar. Look at that. Oh, it's only a pocket. only a pocket. I think we should be alright, you know. Oh. That car, I can feel him right behind me. Yeah, that radar, that's going out. Okay, so I think we'll pit up at the end of lap 5. Fuel should be fine. Hopefully we're going to miss that, weather's not going to hit us. Okay, the leader's in. Just really wish the game tell us what tyre situation for the other people. Alright, okay. Alright, I'm going to pit this lap. Hopefully it won't rain. Okay, see 5th and 4th, that's good. And 3rd, just saw 3rd. Right, might a little splatter of rain, but we should be fine. Right, I'm going to pit this lap. There's the rain, but that should only be it. Not going to be able to get in there, unfortunately. Right, oh, mate, come on. Wow, he swiped me, didn't he? Right, so yes please, place me for hard and just fuel it up to the max. Oh, this is a race, this is a real race. This isn't like last week's where, you know, they all felt nice, relaxing, enjoyable. Alright, this is a workout, this one. Just hope the other guys have to pit again. Okay, we got the laps. That one there. Oh mate, really? Come on. Did you see him? He's like, oh, I'm not losing that position. He went flying in. Well, it didn't work out for him, did it? Right, so this is us to the end now. Oh, mate, what's going on? Oh, brake. Oh, flipping heck. Missed this. This is concentration all the way. and it better not flipping rain. Okay. Hopefully some other people are going to pit. We'll see where we are. No, I don't think I need to lift there. Put battery nozz. Using that on the straights. Alright, I don't know where this guy is in like, relative to the race. Was he a front runner? I don't know. Get in before? Bit of nozz? Yes. Alright, looks like the weather's all clear now. That's good. Alright, straight race to the end. Hopefully we can get in the top three. I mean, don't get me wrong, this car's still a handful to drive, but it's a lot more manageable. Okay, P2's in the pits. I'm saying that was there. Who's that, Gallo? Yeah, it's flat, that corner. Can't mount that curb too much, it just unsettles a car. Bit of nozz. That Gallo out there in front. Damn it. Oh, wait a second. That's gonna caught him up. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to do that. I feel like Gallo was up quite high on the leaderboard at the start, but I don't know. Let's nozz it down here. Might as well use everything we got for these last couple of laps. The brakes on this as well are so much better than... Okay, someone else is in. Okay, so someone did run hot. Oh, three of them are in. Another guy on soft spot, looks of it. Okay, that brings us up into fourth. We got a little bit of nozz left. So this could be it. We need to try and get this next guy just to guarantee that we are on the podium. Here we go. Lovely, lovely. Hello. Use the last of the nozzle up just to get past it. There we go. Right, lovely. We just need to bring this home now. We're on the podium. God, it will spin. Alright, Noz, that's it now. So it's looking like third. Well, at least we completed it. You know, we're going to get that six car roulette ticket. There's a chance that those guys haven't pitted yet. Still need to pit, but I wouldn't have thought so. This is the last lap now, isn't it? Yeah, last lap coming up. Tires, bloody hell. Yeah, I think you have to go hard with these cars. Otherwise, you're going to be pitting more than once. We've caught the leaders up, but I don't think we're going to catch them, unfortunately. My arm, my neck muscles and my arms, it's giving them a definite workout, bloody hell. Well, we got third place, which is good, so we completed the event, but man, I wanted the win on this one. I already thought it was on, but then that Nissan GTR and Le Mans car, man, that was kicking my ass. That was this Audi Vision car is good. We're in it. Two Vision cars we've raced in this event. But there we go. We get the third. Oh, and we earned that. Bloody hell, did we earn it. That's a physical race. And that's something I really probably think I'd say that about Gran Turismo games, but that is definitely a physical race. Okay, all right. Let's have a look at our prizes. Okay, so we've got the 100 grand, 150 grand, I think it's those two, isn't it? Yeah, and then our six car routine. Oh, that's from last week. I still haven't opened it in, bloody hell. Right, let's see what car we get. Hopefully it's a car we don't have, but if it is, hopefully it's a good car. Oh, that Zonda would be amazing. It's not going to be a Zonda though, is it? It's, oh, a Vision car. Probably got that. I have, what is it, a Subaru? Oh, maybe I don't. Okay, that's quite fitting for the amount of Vision cars we've been racing in this event. Let's have a quick look, see if I do have it. I don't think we have it, so I don't remember it. Right, was it Subaru, wasn't it? So let's do manufacturer. Down the bottom, find the S's. McLaren, where are we, Nissan? Toyota, right. Oh, no. Subaru, there we are. There it is. No, we don't. Brilliant. So let's say actually giving us a car that we don't have. Cool. That looks pretty sick. Yeah, no, that's fitting. This is a good prize for the what we've just done. Sounds awesome, the deal. All right, let's go back to the events and give our final thoughts. Okay, so all in all, it was actually better than I thought. When I first saw it, I was like, I thought... Yeah, so that one's easy, don't worry about that. That one's actually quite straightforward as well. Five laps, So that's quite quick. The rally one, that's interesting. That one, I'm gonna have to go back for that and maybe doing a different rally car. I don't know. It's just that Renault was just, it was not happy on that racetrack. It wasn't. I don't know. But I've got plenty of other rally cars, so I might go back and try that. That one was really fun in that, I forgot what the car was called. Change car. What was it? Was it a Genesis? There it is, yeah. Genesis X. So that was a lot of fun. I really enjoyed that. And then obviously the last race where we went in with the Formula One. Not Formula One, sorry, the Le Mans car, that Nissan. And no, I was just not happy with that. And then we went on to that Vision Audi, which was in the race, and that worked out really, really well. So yeah, hards, if you only want to do a one stop, do hards, and then stick it on one, feels fine. It'll do 5 laps, not a problem. All right, yeah, so that'll do it for this week's guys. Enjoyed it. That one was very frustrating at last race, but we figured it out in the end, and we got the third place we needed. Shame we didn't get first, but yeah, hey-ho. All right, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, guys, bye.